There have been a devastation of casualties across the city in what seems to be some sort of localized attack using only sound. Multiple reports state that before an attack, a very high-pitched ringing can be heard that causes hallucinations and dizziness. Government agencies have set up an emergency alert that will be sent out to mobile devices in the moments before an attack. In the chance that you do receive an alert, you are to evacuate the area immediately. So far, we have no additional information on the situation and are providing live updates as they become available. We will continue to monitor any new details we receive. Once again, a large number of casualties is believed to be a result of the very loud siren-type noise that was heard across the state earlier today. I'm getting an update. All citizens in the area are to stay in their homes and not leave under any circumstances. We are currently in a lockdown issued by the governor, and our full dead alerts are being sent out again as another attack is imminent. Again, we are in a lockdown and another attack is imminent.
This thing is living. And it's huge. I saw it. It's like as tall as a skyscraper. It's so loud. I was really far away, but I could hear it. It wasn't making like organic type noises. It was just sirens. All I could hear were sirens. They're saying it topped the highest recorded sound ever. Can't survive this.
The government has ultimately decided that to minimize loss of life, nuclear action will need to be taken. This will destroy half the city, but save countless lives. If you haven't already, leave the city limits immediately. Military is in the area waiting for the green light to end this nightmare. I repeat, the military is going to nuke the monstrosity. Leave the city limits immediately. Thank you.